I would characterize this as probably the most constructive, but I don't want to confuse progress with success. The president, we Republicans said we're happy to appoint people to talk about all of these issues. We want some breathing space. We'll increase the debt ceiling for 6 weeks, but we have got to address the debt crisis that we have. And the president didn't say yes, but he didn't say no. And to some extent, I guess it's the first time as Republicans we did not hear, no, I refuse to negotiate. So again, it's a discussion. It hasn't led to a negotiation yet, but we were there, I don't know, maybe an hour and a half. And yep. I would say there was at least better understanding of each other's position.